Grassman, Grassman, also known as the Ohio Grassman, Kenmore Grassman, or Orange Eyes. I'd like to think Kenmore is his name. Kenmore Grassman. I like calling him Ken. I think we should call him Ken. Is a tall, bipedal, hominid, that stalks the woods of Ohio, hence the name Ohio Grassman. Makes sense. It is reportedly very similar to Bigfoot. It seems to be much more aggressive than any other Sasquatch species. This thing's gonna rip your face off. I think that's what they're saying. It's gonna rip your face off. The Grassman gets its name from the small hut-like living structure. You just make a joke with the bye? I'll allow it. The Grassman gets his name from the small hut-like living structures or nests it builds out of tall grass. Chat, at the end of this, I want to know your thoughts and I want to know what you think that this possibly is. Come up with a logical explanation. The first prominent sighting of the Grassman occurred in a small village of Minerva, Ohio, in August of 1978, when the grandchildren of Minerva residents, Evelyn and Hal Clayton, along with their friends, ran inside screaming about a hairy monster they saw in the gravel pit outside. When the couple went outside to investigate, they saw what the crying children had described. It was covered in dark matted hair, sitting in the pit and fiddling with discarded trash. I thought it was gonna go a different way. I'm sorry. It was estimated to be around 300 pounds. 300 pounds hairy sitting in a hole with trash. Damn straight. Sightings follow depictions in popular culture. Yeah, do we do it on purpose, do you think? Or is it just another fucked up thing that our brains do that make us look like silly billies? Because I've about had enough of my fucking brain. I tell you that. Continue on with Ken. I love Ken. Look at Ken. It was estimated to be around 300 pounds. The Claytons fled, but this would not be their last encounter with the Ohio